637 divided by 7. 6 is less, therefore next. 63 is not less, therefore with 63. 7 multiply by which number is nearest to 63, but not greater. 7 multiply by 9, 63 is not greater. Okay, subtract 63 minus 63, 0. Next, eliminate 0 here. Okay, 7. 7 is not less. Okay, 7 multiply by 2, 14 is greater. Multiply by 1, 7. Okay, is not greater. 7 minus 7, 0. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 637 divided by 7 is 91.